Greetings guys, this is Gamer for Life Naughty, and in today's video I will show you how you can claim and download the two giveaway games from the Epic Games Store. For this week, the two games which we're gonna talk about for claiming and downloading is Rising Storm 2 Vietnam and second Abzu. Now guys, please note that these two games are only for a specific period of time, which means once the specific period or date has ended, you won't be able to claim this game. So guys, as soon as you watch the tutorial, go ahead and claim it. Now last day to claim this game is October 15, 11 AM Eastern Time Zone or 8:30 PM Indian Standard Time Zone. Before I proceed ahead with our tutorial, if you guys haven't claimed Star Trek Online and Rocket League, then I have put an annotation on top right of the screen. Do check it out, and guys, please ensure that you watch this video till end, and please subscribe to my channel for upcoming gameplays, videos and tutorials. Now guys, let's proceed ahead to Epic Games Store and quickly claim this game. So let's go. So guys, we have to go to their website, which is epicgames.com. As soon as you go there, you have to scroll down. Here you will see there is a free game banner. We have to click on Rising Storm to Vietnam for purchasing that game. So we will click there now. As soon as you click there now, it will redirect you to a store page. So guys, I'm assuming that you guys are already registered for the Epic Games Store. However, if you aren't, then no need to worry. Just follow the process of claiming the game and it will eventually ask you to register while you are in process. So in order to claim this game, we will click on the get button. So let's click there. As soon as you click there, it will take you to a checkout page. It's loading your order right now, and here we go. It's showing us that the Rising Storm 2 Vietnam is free of cost, which is $0. Now there is a small catch here. If you guys want to receive an email from the developers regarding any sort of updates, gameplay or any sort of upcoming news, then you can check the box which is below this one. However, if you do not wish to get any sort of update from them, you can keep it unchecked and then you can click on place order. Since I want to receive it, I'm keeping it as check, and now I'm going to click on place order. So let's go there and click on place order. As soon as I click on place order, it will show a confirming order and it will show a thank you message from Epic Store for purchasing this game. So guys, now it will redirect you to a Epic Game Launch installation page. If you guys have it, then you can ignore it. However, if you do not, then you have to click on download Epic Game Launcher. So I will click it now. And once you have clicked it, it will show a dialog box whether you want to save it or not. If you want to install it, then you have to click on save. So I'm clicking it, and then it will start downloading. So since I already have it installed, so I'm not going to install it again, and I will directly take you to the Epic Game Launcher page. So let's go there now. So guys, now we want to confirm whether we own this game or not. We will do this by going to the store and following the same procedure. So we'll go to the store. Now we will scroll down, and then we will click on Rising Storm to Vietnam. As soon as you click on that, it will take you to the store page. We have to click on continue here, and now you can see there is a big orange button on top on right which shows own. Now it means that this game has been added to our library, and now we can access the game from library. So we'll click on library here. Now as soon as you click it, it will show you the list of the games you own, and now in order to install this, we have to double click on Rising Storm Vietnam. As soon as you double click on it, it will ask you where you want to install this. So depending upon the drive you want to get it installed, you can select that. By default, for me, it's an F drive. Now once you have selected that, you have to click on install, and that will start the downloading the procedure. So guys, this was the way how you can claim and download the Rising Storm 2. Now I will show you the process of how you can claim and download the other game, which is Abzu. So let's go ahead and do this. In order to claim Abzu, now we need to go back to the store. So please click on store and then scroll down. As soon as you scroll down, you will see there is a free game banner for Abzu. We need to click on that. As soon as you click on that, it will redirect you to a store page. You need to scroll down and you will see a yellow box which shows get. We need to click on get, and as soon as you click on get, it will show you a checkout page. So now we can see the game is in our checkout list and it shows it's free of cost. And now, just like the way we did for the Rising Storm 2, if you guys want to receive an update from their developer via email, you can check the box. if you do not wish to get any sort of email, then you can just leave it as it is. Since I want to, I will just keep it as check, and then I will click on place order. So let's go ahead and click on place order. Now it will show you a confirming order screen, and now it will show you a message that it has been added to your library. As you can see, you are getting an option here. So now we will just check it and confirm it by going to our library. So let's go to our library now. And now you can see that Ebzo has been added to our library list. Now in order to install it, you just need to double click and click on install, select the path. So guys, I hope you enjoyed this video where I showed you how you can claim Rising Storm 2 and Ebzo free of cost from Epic Games Store. So I hope you guys, you like this video. If you did, then please hit the like button, please subscribe to my channel, and please ensure that you hit the notification bell icon so that you never miss any sort of updates regarding any sort of game events or upcoming tutorials. So guys, thank you for watching this video. Gamer for Life Naughty is signing out. Take care guys.